But in your fire tracker now, we're learning more about our biggest wildfire yet of the season. The Little Twist Fire is down to 857 acres from over 5,000. That was yesterday. It's burning over in the mountains to the east of Beaver. It started there as a controlled burn that got out of control yesterday afternoon. No word on containment just yet, but crews hope to transfer control of the fire to a local team tomorrow. You feel for those crews battling the blaze in this heat.
Oh my goodness, you do.